Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have four Kinder Surprise eggs. And as you can see, it's a special edition from Masha and the Bear. So, of course, today Masha is with us. So let's say hello to Masha. And here on the back of the box, as always, you can see the different characters you can find inside the surprise eggs. And hopefully we get one of these awesome toys. Yeah, by the way, it says that there are at least two Masha toys inside these four surprise eggs. That's interesting. Okay. Yeah, those are our four surprise eggs. From Masha and the Bear, of course. And I don't know, Masha, what do you think? Yeah, let's start with this one. Yes, this is our first Kinder Surprise Egg for today. And Masha is already so excited, so am I. Yeah, let's start right away. Let's open it and see what we get. Oh, yeah, we have the yummy chocolate. I'm already hungry. And yes, no, this is not a toy from Masha and the Bear. It's something completely different, but I like this one anyway, because this looks like a bicycle. And you probably know that I'm a huge fan of riding my bicycle. I really love my bicycle. So it's a nice toy for me. But what about you guys? Do you have a bicycle too? And if so, what kind of bicycle? Let me know in the comments. I really want to know who of you guys already owns a bicycle. And yeah, here on the right side, this is our bicycle in blue. But we have to put it together. So let's see, there's a front wheel and we have to attach the front wheel to the fork. Okay. And there is more. There's a blue part. And I think the blue parts are the frame from the bicycle. Yeah, this is basically the frame. Now, come on, should be very easy to put everything together. Especially for me as a bicycle fan. And okay, this is our frame. And yeah, we have to attach the front wheel with the fork to the frame, and what's still missing is a rear wheel. Genau, another wheel. We need two wheels for the bicycle. And it looks like a little BMX bicycle. That's kind of awesome. So once again, I really want to know who of you guys already has a bicycle. So let me know in the comments. And in the meanwhile, I think we should go on to the next surprise egg. Yeah, number two, the second one for today. Hopefully there's a toy from Masha and the Bear inside this one. Maybe it's even Masha or the Bear, but there are also other characters such as the squirrel or the panda or the penguin and so on. So let's see which one we get today. And it looks like we got the little penguin. Yeah, the little penguin. Nice penguin. I love this one. Okay, some pictures. We don't need this. Ah, let's put it away. And yeah, here's our toy. And the little collector's guide. Okay, let me show you the toy first. This is our penguin from Masha and the Bear. It's kind of cute. Look at this one. Nice. Very, very nice. Okay, and we also have the collector's guide, and you can see our toy again. Yep, it's the penguin, and if you turn this around, you can see the different characters, and here on the left, you can see the penguin. Yeah, this one. Okay, guys, let's go on. There are two more surprise eggs to go. This is the third one for today. So let's find out what's inside, as always. And come on, let's open it. And it's not a toy from Masha and the Bear. This is something else. Again, it's something completely different. And it looks like a little jumper, which is a sheep. Yeah, it looks like a little sheep. Map. Nice, very nice. So you can use the toy to push it down and it should jump. But it didn't work, okay. And there's a collector's guide. And here you can see a little farm animal. In this case it's a sheep, but if you turn it around you can see that there are also other farm animals such as a cow and a pig. This is our sheep, and there's also some kind of chicken. And yeah, this is the last surprise egg, and as always you can easily imagine that there's another Masha and the Bear toy inside, because once again it says in the box that there are at least two Masha toys, and we already only found one, and this is our last surprise egg, so I'm sure there will be some kind of Masha and the Bear related toy. So I hope for Masha, but I also like the Bear, of course. And it looks like we got the Bear! Yeah, we got the Bear from Masha and the Bear. So we have to put it together. There are only two parts we have to put together, so as always it should be easy. And basically that's it. Yeah, look at this little guy. Yeah, this little guy is really, really happy. I like this one. Okay, let's see. There's a collector's guide. Yep. This is a collector's guide again with all the different characters. We already got the penguin, and now we also have the bear. And yeah, let's have a closer look on the box. And once again, yeah, those are the characters. We got this one. This is a bear. And we also got this one, the penguin. Okay guys, what was your favorite toy for today, and what is your favorite character from Masha and the Bear? As always, let me know in the comments below, I'm really curious about your opinion. And if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox even more surprise eggs, blind bags and other toys. So, see you next time, bye bye!